right, in this composite psychological study pertaining to sound, there are some people that don't give up. Maybe they have nothing else to turn to as a suggestive alternative. But Bulldog Betty is unyielding, and the more you know of her, the less one wants to. We all in our lives as men have one or two, or maybe only one, Bulldog Betty. So, off of A. Think about it. How many Bulldog Bettys does one get in a lifetime, or one? Philip Lawrence Sherrod, composer on the Winterroth & Company, New York. Because if you don't have a Bulldog Betty, I'll give you mine. Amen, bro. It'll soon snow. 2016.